వందేహం శ్రీగురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం. అకార్డింగ్ టు మై డిజైర్ ఐ హావ్ ప్రొడ్యూస్డ్ దిస్ బాడీ. But although I am claiming my body, I do not know how the body is working. That is unknown to me. I cut my hair, but I do not know how the hair grows again. I cut my nails, but I do not know what is the function going on inside. So that even after cutting the nails and hairs, again it grew. Neither I do know I'm eating, I know, because I'm eating something substantial. It is transforming into different types of secretion within my abdomen, and the secretion is distributed. I have known it from some medical practitioner or medical science, but so far I am concerned, I do not know how my foodstuff is transformed into blood, how the blood is transmitted in different parts of my body, and then I get again energy. Actually, I do not know, but the Supreme Personality of Godhead, He knows indirectly and directly both how this material cosmic manifestation is working. He knows everything. How the sun is rising, how the moon is rising, how the ocean are steady, it is not trespassing on the land, such a big ocean, it can overflood immediately any city or any land within a second, but it is not doing that, so the direction is there. Therefore Bhagavad says that the original source of everything is sentient, conscious, and consciously is controlling everything. Annayat itaratascha artheshu avijna. Avijna means completely cognizant. The next question may be raised that where from he got the knowledge? He is the origin. Because we have got this idea that any living being, he gets knowledge from other. It's like we have got our knowledge from our spiritual master. My disciples are getting knowledge from me. So their knowledge is also given by somebody. It has got a source. But if the Supreme Personality of Godhead is the origin, how he got this knowledge of creation, maintenance? The answer is Sarat. He did not get knowledge from anyone. He is self-sufficient himself. That is the nature of God. He does not require to get knowledge from anyone superior, because nobody can be superior than God, neither equal to God. Asama urdha. Nobody is equal to Him. Nobody is greater than Him. Now, we have got experience that the the first creature, living creature within this universe, is Lord Brahma. So he also got knowledge without any help of others, because there was, he is the first living creature, so there was no other living creature. So how he got knowledge? So does it mean this original source is Lord Brahma? People may question. Now Bhagavad says no. He is the original creature of this universe. That's all right. But he is also a created being. Because the cosmic manifestation was created by God, the Supreme. And after this creation, Brahma was created. Therefore, he is a created being after the cosmic manifestation. And because God or the Supreme Lord, he is the creator, so he is not one of the created beings. He creates, but he is not created. But Brahma is created. Therefore, he gets knowledge from the Supreme Creator, who is independent.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama.